I'm here at the Trinity Boxing Club in Los Angeles with boxing star Rashad Holloway. How's it going today?
It's going good. Pretty good.
We have a special guest from Liverpool. Introduce to us. Who's here?
Liam Vaughn.
Of course, we got Martin Snow.
You got him.
And we have a future world champion.
Wendy.
Yeah. Break this down. You know these guys better than anybody. Manny Pacquiao, who you train with, Floyd Mayweather. What's going on? What is the latest?
You always ask me these questions where I got to put my foot in my mouth. But now, you know what? I'm sick of it. I just want them to fight. I don't know who's ducking who. I think it's more Bob Arum than anything. Bob Arum can't control it. So since he can't control it, he doesn't want the fight to happen.
What do you say? What did they say in England? They love Floyd in England.
Yeah, they love Floyd. Everyone thinks Floyd's going to beat him back at home now, so they're saying. So, yeah, I think Floyd myself, personally, I think Floyd's the best fighter on the planet. But the fight's got to happen, hasn't it? The money's there, and the fight should happen.
But what do you say, Wendy?
I'm going to kick his ass.
Who, Mayweather
or
Pacquiao?
Both.
You're not a fan of either, huh?
No.
Why?
She don't even know who they are.
Yes, she does.
She doesn't. The first day she came here and worked out, I'm like, you a boxing fan? She was like, yeah, I like boxing. I'm like, well, who do you like? I don't know his name. I said, you know who Mayweather is? No. You know who Pacquiao is? No.
I didn't say no. I said, I'm not a fan.
Well, I get hit in the head too much because I don't
myself.
Remember.
Myself.
I remember.
So who wins, Mayweather or Pacquiao? You're not sure?
No.
Martin, make a guess.
Martin knows. He told me he has his pick.
Pacquiao.
You have Pacquiao, Mayweather, you have the United Nations.
I'll go for Pacquiao.
Go with Pacquiao?
Yeah.
Good choice. I'm team Pacquiao. I can't go against the team.
You know. What did they say, wild card, the fighters, the trainers, about Mayweather going on Facebook saying, Manny, step up, punk?
I mean, look, it is what it is. He's calling them out. He wants to fight. Right now, it's up to Bob Arum to make it happen. You know, and Manny, I think Manny can push Bob Arum to make it happen. But at the end of the day, Bob Arum has total control. Him having Manny signed, so...
I hope it happens.
I hope boxing needs it. Like, to be honest with you, I'm going to tell you this. Of course, I want Manny to win, but honestly, it's one of those fights where you just want to see a great fight. Boxing needs it. It's like the Tommy Hearns and Sugar Ray Leonard days when you had two great fighters fighting each other. Boxing needs it more than anything. They just need a great fight. Whoever wins, wins. And let's see a rematch come out of it and hopefully a trilogy. I just want to see it.
Who's the number one fighter in England right now?
Amir Khan, obviously.
Amir Khan, and who's number two? Carl Froch, maybe?
Oh, Carl Froch is number one in there.
Carl was just sparring. He was sparring down at Trinity in New York.
Really?
Yeah, we had him for like 2 weeks. He had his training camp at Erie Chain. So he's boxing with Pete, and he was boxing with one of our other guys, Butch Kidd.
So what would you say to all the boxing fans in England about being here? We're in January. No snow, no rain. It's like 90 degrees, like 30 degrees. Are you loving it?
Yeah, loving the weather. It's crazy out here. Good to train.
And how do you like the boxing in America compared to the boxing in England?
I like it a lot better out here.
They throw more punches here?
No, it's good. The sparring's good out here when you go to the gym. So many world champions at the gym. Back at home, there's not. You know what I mean? Everyone comes here to train, the wild card. But that's Trinity. People coming here.
Any message to people back home, your family if they're watching, your friends? No. How about Liverpool, the soccer team? Are they getting better this year? They still
crap. Stink.
They suck. Yeah, they suck.
How do you know about that?
I don't.
You're just talking smack.
I'm just talking trash.
My boy Floyd, Paul Edwards, back at home, flyweight. He's coming up.
Can you sing a Beatles song? Come on, one.
I don't know any.
Where are the girls better, England or here?
Yeah.
I think he'll say Mexico. He'll say Mexico.
Mexico.
But how's Travis Jr. looking in training? He's good? He's ready?
Good. Yeah, he's good. He's a big middleweight, so big for the weight, isn't he? He's looking good.
You just sparring today?
Yesterday. Today, yeah.
He got a little souvenir.
All last week and this week. So he's been good.
So there you have it. Stay tuned for more from the Trinity Boxing Club right here in Los Angeles for ESNEWS.com. I'm Mike Sickback reporting.